Hello, social media. Welcome to Lakita T. Sharp's famous inspirational minute. I am so happy that you guys have decided to join me on today. So I welcome you. Hello, you guys. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Come on in. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for your comments. Thank you for all of your support, likes. Thank you for my supporters. For those of you who want to support and donate to the ministry, check out the description box to tell you where to send your donation. So I thank you so much for everything. You guys are great. You guys are awesome and awesome, awesome, awesome. So anyway, the time is now 10:30 p.m. and it is Eastern Standard Time. I am in Virginia, so I wonder where you are. Hi. Well, anyway, thank you so much for tuning in. So anyway, let's go on with today's message. Today's message is, why not? Why not you? Why not you? Why not you? We're gonna let that be the message right now. Why not you? Why not you? Why not you? Why do you say, why not you? Why do you feel like you can't have a mansion? Why do you feel like you don't have to have the $1 million? Why do you feel like you can't have the hairstyle that you want? You can't have the car you want. You can't be in the neighborhood you want. You can't have the dream career that you want. You can't have the children that you want. You can't be in a place that you want to be because you don't deserve to be there, that you feel like, you know, they're there and they're in a position, but I can't be that. I'm here to say, God says, why not you? Why not you? I have called you to be someone great. I have called you to be someone special. I have called you to do great things. I have designed you to be able to be fearfully and wonderfully made so that you can be the woman and man that I have designed you to be. I have designed you to be able to bear certain things, you and you alone. There's certain things that you can bear. There's certain things that you go through that have already designed you to be able to handle, to go through it, to be able to go through what you need to go through so that I can bring you out of the situation. Why not you? Why not you that you can't be driving your Ferrari up and down the street if you want to? Why not you? Why not you? You can't be up high, sitting up high with the crown, wearing your crown and being the king and queen like you deserve to be. Why not you? In the Bible, there was a King Vashti. Queen Vashti. She was the queen to King Xerxes. I think it's Xerxes. I'll make sure I'm saying it correctly. But anyway, Queen Vashti, she was a queen, and she was the king wanted her to do something. He wanted to show off her beauty and for her to come to show off her beauty to everybody. But she refused. She was disobedient. So anyway, she ended up being dethroned. So then they chose Queen Esther, who was very obedient, who was very beautiful, who was very pleasant to become the queen. You know, she was confident in who she is. She was very beautiful, very beautiful, very, you know, just pleasing to the king, very pleasing or whatever. And she was chosen. She was chosen to be the king, and what a great queen she was. So I want to say to you, you have the capabilities of being the queen and being the king and being treated how you deserve to be treated. You deserve it. Back in the day, the kings, Queen Esther, you know, the queen, they had to go through about 12 months, 6 months of beauty treatments. Can you imagine how nice is that? They had to go through months and months of beauty treatments in order to present themselves to the king. I'm here to say that you are more than deserving to have the life you want. Praise God. You hear that? You are more than deserving to have the life that you want. Now, I want to say this again. God says, you are more than deserving to have the life you want to have. This is not a they thing. This is not a they thing. This is a your thing. This is between you and God, of what God wants to give to you, of what he wants to bless you with. Just like Queen Esther, the King Xerxes said, whatever you want, I will please you. What is it? I will give you half my kingdom. Can you imagine your husband or your wife saying that to you? I will give you half of my kingdom. God is saying, I'm giving it to you. I'm giving it to you. I'm giving it to you. This is not a they thing. This is you and God thing. What's the song say? If you want it, come and get it. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. If you want it, come and get it. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. If you want it, come and get it. You deserve the life you want. You deserve it. Why not you? Why not you? The Lord can do it for you too. Take a moment and think about this. The Lord can do it for you too. He can do it for you too. Why not you? Why not you? You think God don't want to bless you too? You think God is good to them? God is good to everybody, good and bad, evil and good. The sun shines on everybody. God treats the rich just like he treats the poor. He created them both. Just because the rich are rich doesn't mean you are treated any less from God. Why not you? Why not you? All right, that's my time. Thank you so much for joining Lakita T. Sharp's channel. I hope you have enjoyed this video, enjoyed this segment. So happy that you are here. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for all of your support. And once again, if you want to leave me a donation, check the description box. It'll tell you where to leave your donation. And also, if you want to check out my books, head over to Amazon.com and check out my books. Head over to my website as well and check out the website and for further inspiration. I thank you so much for joining me. Bye-bye for now.